afternoon, class.
Good afternoon, sir.
Today we are going to learn the most difficult language in the world, which is China. Number one, rice, mei fan.
Mei fan.
Morning, xiao.
Xiao.
Minute, feng zhong.
Feng zhong.
China, tong guan.
Tong guan.
Bas, guang guang xin tong.
Guang guang xin tong.
To make a telephone call, dang xia kwa.
Dang xia kwa.
It's not called xia xia kwa, dang xia kwa. Any question? Any question? Yeah. Yes, Imperial Shoyong.
Yes.
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 Hey, move your head. Move your head. Say you two.
Yes.
Yes.
Hey.
Yes.
I should move your
head. Yes.
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 Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
So how do you make bam 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 like Chatawali in China?
It's simple. No.
Yes.
Yes. Any question? Yes.
Please. What's my name in China?
Are you okay? You're asking me your own name in China. Your name in Chinese are Badali. Yes. Any question?
How can you say Funadeka in China?
Funadeka. Funadeka.
Mini box.
Jesus. Okay, so Charlie, this is Andy plus comedy, and I'm humbled to be the director and producer. And yes, Andy, and what do you have to say?
Hey, you know, people, please subscribe to my channel. Subscribe!
Subscribe! Subscribe!